Another one of the key exercises for the upper extremities is going to be what we call seated row. So seated row is going to be very important for working the middle traps and the rhomboids, again, for just working on that good postural extension. So the typical attachment points for this are going to be attaching it to the number one hook. We're going to go ahead and thread it through the number four, and we're going to take up a little extra slack because this is a little long here. So we're going to actually take this, we're going to wrap this back behind itself, but then wrap it around the hook here. The way these are tapered, it allows that to be hooked behind. So we've taken up the slack there, and we're going to go ahead and attach this dowel rod to this side, which we've already set, and then this one. Good. And now go ahead and grab that. And what you're going to do here is you're going to pull this straight back to your sternum there, to your chest, and squeeze those shoulder blades and let it go forward nice and easy. Pull that back again one more time. And nice and easy forward. Excellent. Good.